That is correct. I am Lord Sadamane Oka, bannerman to the Shogun.
Welcome to Tsushima.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. The Shogun dispatched us the moment we received your message. Your uncle just issued the order. We're to ride to battle, defeat the Khan, and reclaim Castle Shimura from the Mongol invaders.
Excellent. Rally your men. I need to check on someone first.
I'll wait for you by the northern gate. Then we'll ride to meet your uncle together.
A weaker man would have surrendered to the Khan, but not Lord Shimura.
Check those wheels!
Lord Sakai. Norio, busy training our new recruits?
Not quite, my lord. I just finished leading them in meditation. Samurai, the people of Yarikawa, every spirit needs a moment of quiet before battle. To accept the impermanence of life, and the possibility of death.
Wise words. Will you meditate with me?
It would be my honor.
Thank you, Norio.
May the Buddha watch over you, Lord Sakai.
I'm surprised the Mongols haven't destroyed the sword.
Nobody would dare destroy monuments to Lord Adachi.
Here on Tsushima, sure. But they don't know who he is.
Welcome back, Lord Sakai.
Sensei, I see you've met our reinforcements.
The Shogun's bannermen are elite warriors, but even they would benefit from archery practice.
And the peasants?
Impressive. In raw talent, if not in skill.
High praise coming from you.
Yarikawa used to be the backbone of our island. We could send the Mongols running for their boats, with a month of heavy training.
You have 1 hour.
Then you should stop distracting me.
Check those wheels!
I see you're hard at work.
Someone's got to make sure the battering ram's ready for battle. This thing falls apart. There's no way we're breaking into your uncle's castle.
If only we'd had one to breach Azumo Bay.
You didn't like hiding in my car?
I didn't like reeking of sake.
Yuna told me about Taka. He's a braver bastard than I ever was.
If Taka were here, I'm sure he'd disagree.
Well, I'll try not to let him down.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? Worthy of a samurai. I'm sorry. I need more for that. Come back if you need it.
Jin, I didn't know you returned.
I hope you're not being too hard on them, Lady Masako.
They can take it. The Yarikawa peasants are hardier than they look. Stubborn, too.
More stubborn than you?
Not a chance. A week ago, they would have spit on the name Sakai and Arachi. But after what you did in Yetikawa, they're here because of you.
Then I won't disappoint them.
Nor will I.
Only reason the Mongols defeated our samurai is because they outnumbered us.
All of them.
Not someone you...
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Farewell.
Always happy to help.
I'm happy to offer my services.
It's time, you know. The samurai are here. Everyone's preparing for battle. Did you get some rest?
I couldn't.
I'm sorry. Taka should be here.
He believed in you. Now, so do the people of Yarikawa. Because you stood up for them when no one else would. They're risking their lives for the ghost.
I will give my life for the people of Tsushima. And for you.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Take care, you know.
I work metals, woods, and cloth.
Lord Sakai.
Lord Oga. Where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company. We'd better not keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid. You're to be commended, Lord Sakai. To rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folk tales to bed and re-establish the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course, Lord Sakai. Lord Shimura! Your nephew has arrived.
Jin, up here. done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape. But her brother... he died with honor.
The Khan will pay for his sacrifice. And for all you've endured. Jin, the Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you. When her island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
I won't disappoint you, Uncle.
Today we ride into battle as Sakai and Shimura. Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
Samurai pride themselves on their honor code, but it also makes them rigid, predictable, easy to break. Ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head. Together.
And personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima! Today we defeat Khotun Khan! Retake Castle Shimura! And drive the Mongols from our home!
Follow Lord Shimura to victory!
Kill them all!
Back down! Fight!
Strike them down, Lord Sakai!
Keep swinging, Mario.
We don't want any surprises.
Doing?
Clearing the way.
Not like that. Not a monster.
It's all they understand.
Terror is not the weapon of a samurai.
No, sure.
That tower. They'll block our advance.
This is your chance, Lord Sakai. Destroy their weapon with honor. I will hold the line and draw their fire!
I'm coming with you!
Stay close!
Hold your position! Hold Sakai! Take the Hoatsa!
I'm coming with you.
Stay close.
Hold your positions. Lord Sakai, take the Hoatsa. Lasso!
Just ready.
Zantaki!
I'm coming with you.
Stay close.
Hold your positions. Lord Sakai, take the Hoatcha.
Join the others.
You were right to terrorize the Mongols at the gate. Only reason we've made it this far. And everyone knows it.
We still have a long way to go.
Forward!
Lord Sakai! We will fire on them from above!
Yuna! We need your bow!
Look! The bridge! They're falling back!
The Khan wouldn't give up like this. Something's wrong.
Sacrifice. Gather our best soldiers. We will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No. We've lost too many. If you had listened to me...
Enough!
There is another way.
We will discuss it alone.
The Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
By teaching them to fear us!
If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. I trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer.
You are ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope. You did nothing! No. We're finished.
Lord Sakai.
Kenji.
But the best I can offer is a stiff drink. How do you comfort someone who's just lost his arm?
I don't know.
Taka always knew what to say. I miss the damn kid.
We all do. Get some rest.
I'll try.
Jin.
Lady Masako, you survived.
Many weren't so fortunate. I wasn't there when my sons died, but I'm doing what I can to ease these boys into the next life.
Lord Shimura wants to press our attack at sunrise.
If there's another strategy, one that saves someone's children...
There may be.
Do what you must. You'll have my support.
Not Lord Shimura.
Focus! Keep practicing.
Sensei. Lord Shimura plans to repair the bridge. We strike at dawn.
The Khan won't expect such a bold move. Hesitation could cost us even more lives.
There may be another way.
One that violates your uncle's honor code?
One that saves people's lives.
Tread carefully, Sakai.
You disagree?
I didn't say that.
Speed, distance, and power. May your aim be true.
Tsushima mourns you. Lord Sakai.
Norio, I worried you fell at the bridge.
It was close. The blast knocked me to the ground and carried these brave warriors to the afterlife.
We'll give them a proper burial once we've taken the castle.
You think there's still a chance?
There is always a chance. Don't lose hope, Norio.
Never, my lord.
Patching the bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura is determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, then slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out.
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it. This is all the wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is. If I reach that tower, I can scout the Khan's forces.
In his army.
Thank you.
Better take out the guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor. If I move quickly, with precision, kill three at... Tower's clear. Now look for a way to poison all of them. The garden path. Light defenses. Plenty of cover. A straw hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak, then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Now to reach the arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path. Now to reach their feast, poison their drinks. Thank you.
Nim nigim hotso. Sagin kart.
Legium Harsinta.
Huge wish wedge.
Sell the beats.
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
Тэнд байна. Яхлаар бидний хинэн ч хардгүй үйлээ.
Чи харав уу?
Юу вэ?
Юу ч биш байна.
Thank you.
зүүхэн харах. Өөрийгөө долоохоор явцлаа. Чулуу болгоны ард үз. Толноо тэнийг.
Сумтай байна.
Ой, өнөөх их чи хардаа.
Яг уу. Тэнд байна.
Ямар ч урднагаа.
Сум сумныг шиг болсон. Юм алга та.
Мартаа наадга.
Барчла, барчи.
Харахгүй байна.
Ингэсэн хүмүүнийг нь
Арво!
Чи харво!
Чи юу болсон?
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
Ну,
харбаа.
Ногтэй! Бичсэн!
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
Negium Harsinta.
Now to wait.
İnek pastatuga.
Jin!
Where's the Khan?
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop! You are my oldest friend, Ryuzo. Surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.